Cletus and Cars Indianapolis will be here before you know it, and I want the car sorted out a little bit because I bought a ticket last year, and of course they had to postpone it and then ended up canceling it because of all the COVID stuff going on. But my ticket carried over for this year, so I'm getting, you know, excited to get to the track, and hopefully I'll get a test and tune in or something in, you know, before Cletus and Cars, so I know that I'm closer to where I want it to be, and hopefully we'll have some fun.
Thank you.
Okay, well, I got the car out for a little spin, as you just saw, and the temperature stayed in the 170 range. I saw 181 sitting here idling in the garage. From my one little hit there, I didn't really hammer it, but I'm pleased with that. It didn't cause any heat problems like I had previously. Hopefully we got it fixed. I feel a lot better about it now. Thanks for watching.